Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in comments below. Let's look at our next worksheet. We have flower math measuring length. The directions say find the length of these flowers by comparing them to the number of red beads. Circle the correct answer. So we've got this really pretty flower here. I think this is a daffodil, and we're gonna measure it against these red beads. So we're gonna need to count them up to see how many there are. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Wow, that's a lot of beads. So we're gonna come down here, we're gonna find the correct answer, and we're gonna circle it. Number 19 is right here. This is another little pretty purple flower down here. We're gonna count and see how long it is. We're gonna measure its length to the end here. So we're gonna count how many it is. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It is 11 beads long. So we're gonna come over here and we're gonna circle the 11. Nice job. Our last flower here looks like a pretty red tulip. We're gonna measure and we're gonna see its length. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So it is 14 red beans long. We're gonna circle the number 14. Great job today. See you later. Bye.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps in comments below.